Yeah.
You don't get it, you leave him back there. We'll see. Third down. Wilson. High in the air, we got drilled. The ball comes loose. And it's going to be Hawaii football. He was soaring to the goal line. Everyone reacted. And Eugene Ford absolutely doused him.
William Field is a completely loose prior to being penetrating the goal line. It results in a touchback. First down, Hawaii.
Hawaii football, that reminds you of Cortez Jenkins from Arizona a couple of decades ago.
A helicopter hit. Now watch Ford line this up. He knows he's the guy there. Watch him get in there. There's a low hit and the high hit, and the ball comes out. And Ford was the guy not expected to start, but look at him. He sees that perfectly because he sees the tackle below by his teammate Dalton. He knows he needs to go high.